What's up? It's Mone Media. First, I want to say thanks to all the viewers who asked questions. I appreciate y'all. All right. Let's start off with number one question. All right. JD. What up, JD? All-time favorite film, man. As a kid, man, was Jedi. Return of the Jedi. Not the one that Lucas went back and fixed up. But what blew me away was Raiders of the Lost Ark. Bellfire Gonzalez asks, hey Mo, who is your favorite cartoon character and why? Favorite cartoon character. If you watch the Space Sentinels, I like Astrea. I like her, man, because she's strapped. I like her leadership. She don't play around. Yeah, and I like her empathy. Man, she awesome. George Watts. Favorite cereal when you were a kid and what price you had to have in a cereal? Favorite cereal, man. I got about five of them, man, but Donkey Kong Jr., man. Whew. Man, the bomb. And my favorite toy was those little Transformers that came in a toy box. Those little generic Transformers. I did like when Fruity Pebbles, they used to have the little board games in the back of the box. Those were fun too. But yeah, them Transformers and Wacky Wall Walker, you know.
Holly Pierce, hey Holly, ask, do you still have childhood friends? Yes, I do. I have friends from elementary, from middle school, high school, from the block. Yeah, I still got a couple of good friends. What is your top three favorite cereals? Donkey Kong Jr., Powdered Donut Cereal, and Ice Cream Cone Cereal.
Kevo. What up, Doc? Says, which show has been the most difficult as far as strikes go?
Man, Super Friends, Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, Gummy Bears. Just, man, it's a lot
of cartoons I can't put on, man.
Thundercats, Silverhawks, Bionic Six, Voltron, Robotech, just all the hot cartoons.
Cool Negative. Well, we're pretty sure you enjoy cereal. Old school cereal, yeah. Yeah, yes I do. We got Mike Silva. Mike Silva, what up, Mike? Favorite cartoon series? I'm gonna have to say Beast Go Lion, man. It's dark, the stories are great, man. Captivating. Monseco Media said, I chose to be short, so no height questions from me. Yeah, man, I'm 6'5", man. Just in case y'all want to know. 6'5". Alright. Wally. What up, Wally? What's your favorite show that you do? Mine is Chef Crow Show. Appreciate that, Wally. My favorite out of what I do, I really like my montages, man. I really like doing those. But my favorite out of my shows, that's a good question. I don't know. IR. Well, now it's I. I ask, do you know or recall these movies? Ice Pirates? No. The Pest? No. The Adventures of Buckaroo Banzai? Nope. Cherry 2000? Nope. Cobra? Yes. With Sylvester Stallone? Yeah. Man, that movie was cracking. That movie was fire. Alright. Once again, I appreciate y'all asking the questions. Mone Media is out of here.